looking at the bigger picture here, Yevgeny Prigozhin's failed mutiny left Putin looking weaker than ever. Is this arrest a message to all of his critics?
Suddenly, it looks like this could be a warning to other kind of military bloggers and military officials who dare to raise the criticism. What's interesting is that Girkin was detained after he called for Putin's removal last week, saying, quote, "The country cannot survive another 6 years of this."